Yes, our children are indeed something to fear. They had turned into little monsters. But who was to blame? All the experts had an answer.